One of the summer events for the Garden State Ghost Hunters is a ghost tour held at the Burlington County Prison Museum in Mount Holly, New Jersey. This is a quick preview of the event. Here's lead investigators and co-founders of Garden State Ghost Hunters, Rob Reed and Bonnie Bates.
Thanks for coming tonight. You're helping out the prison, helping out our group.
I'm Bonnie. I'm co-founder, Bonnie Bates, and Rob for Garden State Ghost Hunters. We co-founded this almost 4 years ago. We used to belong to a different team that never went anywhere. I won't mention who. So we just kind of put our heads together and decided to take it on ourselves. Reason for doing it pretty much is we all must have had some sort of paranormal experience, otherwise you wouldn't be sitting here or be curious about it, and the same with me. I had a lot of weird stuff, so I wanted to prove it. I have to prove it. It's important to me to show people that there is life after death, and for many different reasons. Now, by saying proving it doesn't mean necessarily just, you know, going out there and writing a report. You need pictures, you need video, you need audio, and we do have that. But now, once you have it, it's like a Lay's potato chip. You have one, you gotta go get more.
Well, we can go over the basic, the rundown. Is how we start. Safety is number one, and we're gonna have safety. You're gonna know where you're going, so when we get you in there in groups, we're gonna show you the floor with the lights on, so you know where you're at, and you will be with one of our investigators. Safety is number one. Try and keep away from the stairwells once the lights are off. If you don't have a flashlight, let us know. You always have to be safe, not just here, but on any investigation. If you're gonna go into a cemetery, anything, make sure that you get permission and that you're safe. You know what you're going into. Very nice. We use this one a lot because we can interact. You hold it down.
Actually, put a coin in there so you're not cheating.
We're actually getting a light reading.
But if you get a temperature drop of a few degrees suddenly, just like that, look to see if there's a window open or anything, fan blowing, whatever, and continue. And then ask and say, can you drop this another degree? It's 68, can you go down to 67?
Back in. That's this corner here. Okay. This was a common room. Everything's pretty much written on there. Over here is what they call the dungeon. This is normally closed to regular tours, but you guys are going to have access to this tonight. They pinned them to the floor. This is where they waited before they were hung. Okay. Over here, Rufus Johnson was hung out back. See this rope?